Here you go, all you bass fishermen. 2018 Z521C Ranger Cup Series. One of the finest put together packages by Ranger that you'll ever see. This one has a really fine color code to it. It's got the swing away tongue. It's got the center jack stand. It's got the XLT Fulton winch. Really cool looking winch. It's got the Road Armor trailer by Ranger Trail with the brake, with the parking brake, so you don't have to put no dive behind them wheels. Really good idea. It has the color matched fenders to the boat. So it has the upgraded wheels. Really cool looking wheels, I should say. Your Ranger steps to get up and out of that boat. Has trailer tie downs, ratchet straps, has a ladder. Comes standard on the Ranger Cup Series, the 2 8-foot blade power poles, the Mercury Pro XS 250 direct injection motor by Mercury, stainless steel prop. C-Star hydraulic steering, has the manual jack plate, has your Flo-Rite drain plug, no more getting underneath the boat to put that plug in, has your charger plug right there for your charger. Really clean tie-in to the boat from your motor. New for a Ranger is the trolling motor charging system. You could see where your batteries are, what shape they're in, without having to climb up in the boat and look at them there. It's here, all the information for you there. Your oil inlet, put your oil in your oil container, your nav light hookups, all of your overboard water from your live wells, LED lightings, has your backup lights, rigid backup lights mounted on there. Really cool. Has the flip up, stays down. Really great Cup Series boat. Gonna get up in it and take a look at them. And if you had a Ranger before, you'll know that their upholstery, there's none better. Ranger upholstery is the best on the market. We'll take a look inside here. You have your trolling motor batteries, on off switch for your trolling motors, 4 bank charger, cranking battery, jump start on off switch for your cranking battery, your oil tank, it's all here. You have switches to switch them batteries on and off as need be, which all of that is a lockable container compartment. Here you have storage, comes with the Protect the Harvest, which is a cleaning bucket with all kind of cleaning materials for your boat. Passenger side, dry storage again with the rubber mat. Center here is your divided live well. with the aerate oxidization system lights. Really, really great live well. Center seat here is what they call the coin box. Stainless steel cup holders. Storage for all your important papers, wallets, phones. And then again, we have the upholstery. And these seats are massive. Built for comfort. Of course, the whole boat's built for comfort. You have rod strap pulled down for your passenger. Stainless steel cup holders, little compartments, grab bars. Beautiful console, keep the wind off your partner. A deep, really deep glove box. You got the PVRS system, which is a ventilation system for all of your rod boxes and tackle compartments that keep it dry. You have your fish stick. You have a little ice chest. Two compartments all over. Dry storage. And you notice